Hey guys, quick update video today. We have a lot of cool stuff coming really soon. So first thing I want to mention, we just got an order in from Hobby King, and yeah, this is 10 lithium ion batteries, 22.2 volts each, 5 amp hours. Big shout out to Hobby King, they actually sent them to us for free, and that's for a project we haven't announced yet, but it's going to be awesome. It's also going to have to do with the Iron Man flight. In addition, we also got some 2,000 pound Kevlar rope. So we'll be able to do even cooler stuff with this. And finally, we just got our replica Captain America shield in from Machina Props, link in the description. So this is for our project coming up for Captain America Civil War. So we can't tell you exactly what we're doing with this, but it's going to be awesome. In addition, we're still working on the exoskeleton. We have lots to do before May 1st and the GTA Expo. Again, there's more details for that in the description underneath the video. And if you've been following me on Maker Amino, the rocket flight project is well underway. And
ignition.
That was awesome.
I think this week we might make the first test flight. So stay tuned for that. And again, there's links in the description about all this stuff and more. Thanks for watching and stay tuned this week.